at the dawn of the multiverse, we came, living many secret lives, trying to survive a game that knows no boundaries of place or time. We are the seeds of legends. Our true origins are known to a few, elders to the rest of us mortals. Still, we just are. We can't have children, though fighting on holy ground. Only one immortal can count on them. In the end, there will be only one to rule over man and the mortals. Will there be a lifetime of darkness or light? Welcome to Highland Universe.
Down the river, what do you think I see?